This is Joseph Valdez.
Warren Collins Jr.
And this is a Fat Boy's Life.
You dig?
So today, we're gonna try, you know, you seen around TikTok, you know, YouTube. Mm-hmm. You got the period simulator.
Pregnancy simulator. So basically what this is, it gives you the pain of actual pregnancy. So when a woman gives birth, this is what she's feeling. So basically, we thought this challenge would be cool for the last episode of the season. Now school is almost over. So Joe's gonna go first. Let's see how it goes. So ladies and gentlemen, like I said, Joe's going first. Let's check it. So basically what we gotta do is click on one of these buttons. You know, I don't really know what I'm doing, but he gonna feel it today.
You feel it?
It didn't start yet.
Hey, sorry, where at?
I did. I told you.
Oh.
Waste.
Bro, that's what I did. Ooh.
You can increase the speed.
Honestly, it's not terrible because I tried it yesterday a lot. So it's not as bad as people.
So yeah, he had a test drive.
Yeah, but it kind of hurts.
That's on 15.
Yes.
That's 15 is the highest on this thing. So
yeah, we're done. All right, we got Dwight on the scenes. I'm about to do him filthy.
Starting off at 10. What you want to do? Let's do this.
Oh, 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 hey, bro, hey, bro.
Calm down,
oh
bro.
No, I ain't gonna lie, that stings, bro. Ooh, I ain't gonna lie, that was quick. Alright, go ahead. What's up? Fat Boys Life. We got my boy Isaiah, you know what I'm saying?
You already know.
We're gonna try the women's pregnancy simulator. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna turn it on. I'm gonna give you at least a minute on the joint. If you could thug it out, you could thug it out. But if you can't, just say what you want your word to be.
Just say pineapples.
Pineapples.
Safe word.
I'm just gonna say stop.
You didn't feel nothing yet, right?
No. I'm just
kidding. Oh. Oh, why you keep on pressing it?
Waffle.
Oh. I can't, bro. You good? You wanna stop?
I got it.
Oh,
no,
he's thugging it.
Okay, turn that thing up.
I'm gonna turn it a little bit higher. What we got?
Oh,
stop. What's up, Five Boys Life? I'm with my boy James. This is James. He play lacrosse. Hey, what's up, James?
What up?
So, you know, I'm hitting you with the pregnancy, you know, simulator.
Yeah, let's get pregnant.
All right, bet. That's what I like to hear. They talk about women.
Oh, what the
hey.
Yo, that was not valid.
That was not valid. All right, again, we back on it. This is my boy DP.
Yes, sir.
This
is Antonio.
Y'all can follow me on Instagram on @_dsmooth.
Ooh.
Follow my YouTube channel @dsmoothtv.
Ooh.
To be tuned, to be continued. Everybody tune in.
Start it up, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's all good, man. Go, talk it, man.
Yeah,
ain't no soldier out here. We like those. Stop playing with them, man.
I'm gonna give you
30 more seconds.
30 more seconds for the folks.
Yeah, that's what it feel like, though, bro. Like, you know, crunches or something? It's really getting me up.
Malaya, aka Quattro. That's how you want to say something to the viewers?
Good job.
So we got another one for the pregnancy simulator. Are you ready?
Yeah, I guess.
For sure.
Oh, shit.
You can tap out anytime.
I know. You said 30 seconds?
Yeah.
30 seconds.
Hey!
We like them soldiers. He got it. That's 30 seconds.
That's 30 seconds right there.
He got it.
Oh man.
Man, tell the man.
Quattro, tell the folks how you feel.
How you feel?
Like, you feel? Oh, that was light? There you go, man.
Ain't nothing. It's like, ain't nothing. What's up? This is DJ, aka our cameraman.
Yes, sir. He in the mix.
So, you know, DJ say we want to start, he want to build it up. So we going to build it up, respectfully. You know what I'm saying?
Respectfully.
We going to start at one, uno, you know what I'm saying? Waist, build up the speed a little bit. Massage. How you feel? How you feeling? This is one.
All right, let's go a little bit.
Wait, where you want to go? Where you want to go?
Let's go to three.
Let's go to three. We got four.
Oh, shit.
Okay, let's go to four.
Oh!
This is four, bro. Oh, this is shit. Four,
I'm
bro.
Feeling, I'm feeling it now.
So would you like to go higher?
All right, you can go a little higher.
Six. Let's do six.
Don't be wimpy.
Don't be wimpy. Mom Dukes is in the back. Telling
Mama Dukes.
I'm not even at 10, bro. You mind if I go to 10?
Be a man.
Mama said be a man.
Woman is strong.
Come on.
Ready? Ah! Come on, DJ! We got 10. Let's go to 10. This is my boy Brendan, you know what I'm saying? He's another challenger of the pregnancy simulator. On your start, when you tell me to go, I will go.
Alright, you can go.
I bet. That's all we need to know. We got soldiers out here, man. We like soldiers. We like soldiers, man!
Whoa. Oh.
We'll stop right here.
Come on, Brendan, you got this, man.
Thug it out, man.
Come on, thug it out. Look at the camera, man. Thug it out.
Oh,
all right, you go. All right, what's up? This is my guy Roberto. These are his lovely friends, Maria.
His supporters.
Taylor,
and Lauren. I know both of them. I didn't know Taylor. I apologize. Okay. Now it didn't even start yet. Bruh's already tripping. You know what I'm saying? Roberto, we got
you. Dude.
You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna start off. What you wanna start off? One or two?
One.
Absolutely.
I need to. Let me get it.
I feel you. You gonna go waist? Speed this. Massage, this is one.
Here we go.
Right, which one? Which one? You want to go up?
Yeah, let's go up.
How do you feel?
Where are you going? Three. You don't got three, you got four.
Ooh.
Oh, we got
her. That just feels mad weird. It don't even hurt.
Wait. No.
14, I think?
No.
Go up?
Keep going.
Yeah. You got six now.
Ooh. Right,
what he put me on?
Okay, wait, leave it on here for a little bit. Let me just check.
All right, good. Leave it on. Would you like to increase?
Yes.
Would you like to increase?
Yes, you would. Yeah, do it. Yes. I speak for him. He would like to increase. Max. Yes. 14.
No, stop.
We're going to go to eight. We're on your time.
Ooh.
We're not on 10, bro.
What do you have me on?
Yo, I ate that shit, low key.
I'm gonna tap.
You don't tap.
This is Roberto. Roberto, do you got anything to say? I think I just won.
Yeah, tell him, Roberto. It's not
that bad.
Yeah.
All y'all women who complain too much, it's not even that bad.
Oh, you heard him.
I never see my toes when I'm going to the movies.